What is going on YouTube? Stealth Pingamy Gamer Girl here, and today we are continuing with some Undertale. I know it's been freaking ages. I know, there's been a bunch of issues, though. Primarily just being my recording software hating this game and any other, like, 18, 16-bitty sort of pixelated game. I'm so glad it's not just this one, because for ages I'm like, oh, why does it hate Undertale so much? Why? I like it. Why does it hate it? But luckily, it does its other games too. I have updated it, so hopefully that won't be an issue. It was mostly just an issue when it was like black screen and I was in combat and stuff was moving around. I don't know why, but it didn't like that. Another reason is, I don't play this game very often, and I'm really bad at it, and everyone feels the need to point that out to me, which isn't a problem, but, like, with, on top of the videos being screwy, I'm like, oh, you know what, fine, I'm just playing by myself, screw everyone. But hopefully everything will be fixed, and since everybody and their brother was like, yo, you need to play the shit out of this game more, so I was like, whoa, okay, I'm gonna do it. Hey, it's this kid. Hey. Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Who? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I don't know who you talking about, kid. I want to be like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. whatever you say, kid. There's this weird dolphin. This weird dolphin man. What is he? I can't. Sir? This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Okay, so will it repeat exactly what you just said? You have a fish on your shirt, good sir. Yep, it repeats the last thing it ever heard over and over. So if I just scream titties, 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 the next person that comes up to those flowers is just gonna hear titties, 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 titties. Because, you know, maturity or something. Sound of rushing water fills you with determination. It doesn't fill me with determination. Honestly, it makes me have to pee, so I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know. What? Haven't seen a guy with two jaws before? I just thought you were chilling, man. I don't know how your life works. Unfortunately, two jaws means twice as much legally required breaks. Wait, really? I'll have to do that the next time I'm at work. I work two jobs. That means I get a longer break. Shut up. I'm going to Grillby's. Want to come? Fuck yeah! It's gonna be fun. Let's go get Krunk. Like, come on, let's go. He's like, I don't want to go with you anymore. You freaking weirdo. You weirdo child. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Okay. New over here. I know a shortcut. Do you? I'm doing this weird thing whenever I freaking, like, read songs. So, like, I put my hand on my hip, which is not necessary. I don't know why I'm doing that, but it helps me do his voice somehow. I don't know how this works, but my brain's like, yeah, you do that. That's how you do his voice. So, I don't know. Fast shortcut, huh? You are a wizard, Sans. You're a fucking wizard. Hey, everyone. Oh, it's the dogs. I forgot they were here. Everyone knows you, man. Sansi? Oh my god, that would bug me. You let people call you that? I hate when people just, like, add some... Ugh. That's just me. I just skipped shit. I'm so good at this game, I swear. I'm good at all games, man. No, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. Really? Really? Are you like me and you're just like constantly hungry? Because I need another friend like that. Because I don't have enough. I've got a bunch of people that I know that are like that, but it's always good to have like friends that are like, hey, I'm hungry. Yeah, me too. And I just decided to go get like fast food at 2 in the morning or something. It's the best. You must be thinking of brunch. Sans, please. Please, you're hurting me. Please. Every pun you make hurts me. Stop it. Here, get comfy. I will do. God damn it, Sans. I'ma whip your ass so hard you don't even know. First of all, you hurt me with puns. Now you making jokes. I'm fucking gone. I know where you live, boy. Oh, I'm gonna scare Sans away. He doesn't want to be my friend anymore. Whoops, watch where you sit down. Don't tell me to sit in a chair! And then just, like, you can't just pull that crap, man. You can't just... Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. You mean you? Are you implying you're a weirdo? Great, I don't know if I can be your friend now, you fucking weirdo. It's... Says an extremely weird weirdo. I don't know. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Fries or a burger? I'll take fries, because fries are my jam, man. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby, we'll have a double order of fries. Hell yeah! I love fries. There he goes. There goes Fireman. Oh, I'm gonna miss him. I'm gonna miss Fireman. Do you miss Fireman? God, I am the worst. I'm just... I'm gonna get my ass kicked out of here so fast. No, come back, Fireman! I love you! So, what do you think? Of what? Of my brother. Okay, he's... Pyrus is the tits, man. Of course he's cool. You'd be cool, too, if you wore that outfit every day. It's not his outfit, man. I just like his personality, but you know, whatever. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. I've noticed. Oh well. At least he washes it. Why did my brain go to, like, he doesn't wear anything else, so he probably is just naked whenever he does laundry? As naked as a skeleton can get, that is. And by that, I mean, he wears it even in the show. Wow. Alright.
Fireman! Thank you, Fireman! You're the best, Fireman! Can I hug you, Fireman?
He's like, get out of here, you frickin' child. I'm tired of you weirdos coming into my damn bar. Just want french fries, man. Here comes the grub. Indeed! You want ketchup? Depends on the fries. I'm very picky about my fries. Depending on where I get them, I want ketchup. Like, if I get them from a restaurant, I'm like, fuck yeah, ketchup. But, like, if I get them from McDonald's or something, I'm like, no. You can't let ketchup taint that. So, like, what... Describe these fries to me. And also, can you explain to me why you're holding the ketchup up to my ear? Like, it's a cell phone. I don't know why my brain went there, but it did. Sure, ketchup, what the hell. Bon appetit. I'ma smack you. I'ma smack you. God damn it. You tip the ketchup. Cat falls off, and all the ketchup in the bottle pours onto your food. You know, that's just fine. That's fine. Whoops. Don't whoops. I want it. Forget about it. Stop acting like you're from frickin' New York. Please, don't do that. You can have mine. No, it's fine. I like ketchup, bitch. I'm not hungry anyway. Then why did you order it? Where you're like, hey, fries sounds pretty damn good. And then you order fries. You're like, I'm not hungry. And then Sans? I love you, Sans, but... I really, really would just like to push you over out of that chair right now. You have no idea. Just... Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree, Pyrus tries real hard. Indeed, he does. He tries his damnedest. Look how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard.
Aw, I know, that's so sad. He's like, I'm gonna be a great guard one day, and it's just, I guess it's not working for a poor guy.
One day he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him be in it. Oh, wow. Of course she shut the door on him because it was midnight.
Really?
Oh, Papyrus, you fucking nerd. You nerd, stop. But the next day she woke up and saw him still wait.
Oh my god, your brother's a nerd, Sans. Your brother is a nerd, okay?
Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him a warrior training. Sweet. It's, still a work in progress.
I've noticed, because... I don't know, he can't fight me. Not that I am good at fighting, because I'm just a child. But can I just say that I've noticed that I'm standing on this chair?
Oh yeah. I wanted to ask you something. Oh, where'd the music go? Is this real talk? Oh my god. You ever heard of a talking flower? Yes! So, you know all about it. I don't know. The echo flowers. Yes. They're all over the marsh. Yeah, I only seen one. So, say something to them and they'll repeat it over and over. Yep. That's what that fish dolphin man said. And I trust him because he's a fish dolphin man. What about it? Well, the pirates told me something interesting the other day. Okay. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Oh. Flattery, advice, encouragement. What? Predictions? Weird, huh? Yeah? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Oh. Keep an eye out, alright? Okay, I'll try. I'll try, Sans. Thanks for the real talk. It's been nice. Well, that was a long break. It's been like 10 minutes. Can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. And you didn't even eat your fucking fries. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? Sure, Sans. I'll work the street for your ass. Just kidding. You can probably put it on by tab. You probably have, like, this infinite tab. You're probably one of those people. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Well, thanks! Thanks! I'm getting out of here. I'm so done. So done with everything right now. Miss up, Scarf Mouse. I love you, Scarf Mouse. Scarf Mouse is like, get away from me. I don't know you. Who do you think you are? Everyone in this town puts up with so much shit for me. I swear. The weirdest person they've probably ever seen. Alright, back into the cavey, marshy thing, whatever. I don't know what it is. I just know that there's flowers there, and they'd be talking smack about everybody. That'd be really, really bad if you were, like, gossiping about somebody. And, like, in front of one, and then that one person in particular, like, walked by. I could be like, yo, man, Aisha got a fat ass! And then Aisha comes back, like, 30 minutes later. And then that flower is like, hey, ho, did you know? Did you know these girls say you have fat ass? Bet you didn't. This is a box. You put items in it, take about. It's... Why would you, though? You can't use them when they're in a box. Sincerely, a box hater. Okay! You know what, ho? Screw you. Use the box. Do I have anything in the box? No, okay. I'm gonna go down here because this looks like a fun way to go. Just for a flower. Better be damn important flower. This flower is fluctuating at me, I don't know. I swear I saw something behind that rushing water. So like hints? So I should go check behind the water? I don't get mauled by rocks. Ah! Oh! Shrooms! Perfect! Oh, what? They squeak. Why do these mushrooms squeak? There's a tutu lying on the ground here. Will you take it? Hell yeah! Got the old tutu. I found it. I'm just a tit. Don't mind me. Equip the old tutu. I assume that's better than whatever I had. If I had anything, I don't know. Oh. Oh, look at these shadows. Oh my god. Oh, so intense. So intense! Alright, enough about intense shadows. Let's... Oh. Papyrus! Oh, is he nervous?
Hi, Undyne. I'm here for my daily report.
I'm surprised I actually can do the papyrus voice because, like, I sat here before recording this, I'm like, oh shit, can I still do
the great papyrus voice?
So it's probably... Although, have I ever had a stable papyrus voice?
Regarding that human I called about earlier? Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did! It was a great battle, and I won. I fought valiantly. What did I capture them? Well, I... No. I tried very hard, Undyne, but in the end, I failed.
Oh, poor Papyrus. I'll get caught just for you, because you're so adorable and sweet.
What? You're going to take the human soul yourself?
Well, okay, don't mean to be rude.
But, Undyne, you don't have to destroy them. You see, I'm in love with them.
No, Papyrus left me for... I don't know why he left me. He's done with me.
I understand. I'll help in any way I can.
Okay, bye, Papyrus. Well... Oh, shit, you're still here. You look like a character from Full Metal Alchemist. I don't watch that anime, so I can't think of the character's name, but you do. It was probably just some dickhead playing in the leaves. You're really creepy, I hope you know that. Later. What? This kid needs to stop following me.
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome!
Okay, kid, calm down. It's more like scary.
I'm so jealous. What'd you do to get her attention?
don't laugh at me.
Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys.
Oh. Okay, later, loser. Ooh, music. Feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined.
Determination!
It's key. Alright. What's this? When four bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout. These things. Okay, so we're getting into some little, like, puzzly thing.
Come here, tiny flowers.
Carry them on my head, because that is the most adorable way to do it. Yes. Yeet.
There we go.
I'm sorry, flowers. I don't mean to walk on you. And I say that as I walk on them more, like... Oh! What the hell are you?! Don't you flex at me! I want to say I have to flex at him, but I don't know. You flex. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Attacks increase for you too. Okay, flexing contest? Okay. Flex more. Whoa! The hell? It's been a little while, so I'm gonna try to get good at this game. Aaron is ready for your next flex. I'm gonna outflex you, bro. You flex harder. Aaron flexes thrice as hard. Attack increases for you too. Okay. Nice, I won't lose though. Whoa! Whoa, okay. Alright. Oh! Ah, shit. Oh, flex your ass, bro. Oh! He flexes himself out the room. Oh. Well, I just learned how to beat a muscle horse. Oh my god, there's more flowers here! I'm gonna go back and save just because health reasons. I'm not gonna waste items any more than I have to, so. Do I need these for something? Can I take them with me? I just really want to take a flower with me. It's gonna be my Oh, it's gone! Damn it! Got all excited. It's like, yeah, man. I have a flower friend. Oop.
Puzzles, methinks.
I need space for four. That looks like it's three. So I will do it from there, I think. Yeah, I think that should line up correctly. Keyword should. I could totally just be fucking up this puzzle. I don't know. Whatever you do, little flowers, don't get stuck. I will be extremely sad if you get stuck. You have no idea. Bridge. Behave, bridge. Okay. Alright, looking good. Looking good. Okay. And then that one. Did it work? Hey, I did it.
I made a little flower bridge.
Ring.
Hello, this is Papyrus. Oh, I'm a shaky Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours.
Papyrus, please.
So, what are you wearing?
Oh, I thought you didn't want to date me, Papyrus.
I'm asking for a friend.
Your friend wants to date me? This is... the hell?
She thought she saw you wearing a dusty tutu. Is that true? Are you wearing a dusty tutu?
Yes. Yes.
So you are wearing a dusty tutu?
Yes, that's what I just said.
Got it, wink wink. Have a nice day!
So, does that mean I should change? Safety reasons, changing. Probably won't make a difference, but... Wishing room. A long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hoped with all your heart, your wish would come true. Would it, though? Would it? Now all we have are these sparkling stones on the ceiling. It's pretty, though.
It's pretty.
Ah, what do you want? Washua? What is this kid?